let me show you how you can scan in your old photographs and digitise them on your device using a really cool free app. So we're going to jump onto the App Store and we're going to find the PhotoScan app made by Google. As I mentioned before, it's completely free, so download it and then open it up when it comes onto your device. From here, it will open straight into the camera, and you can see I've got a pile of old photographs here that I want to scan in. This works on colour or black and white images, no matter the age, and the idea is it will get rid of the glare as well as it scans them in. So I've got this lovely photo of our old cat Molly, and I'll just move that so I can see it in my camera viewfinder by itself. And to save some editing, I'll rotate the picture 90 degrees so it fills more of my iPhone screen. Then we're going to press the capture button. At this point, four white circles will appear roughly in the corners of the image. And what you need to do is move your phone over those four circles. At each one, Google PhotoScan will do another scan of that image, and it will combine the four together at the end. When you've done that, you'll get a little green tick, and then you can press onto your photos in the bottom corner, just like the camera app. From here, I can see all of the images that I've scanned in, and I can make some adjustments as well. So if I go onto that picture of Molly, at the bottom I'm going to press Adjust Corners. And from here, if your image hasn't quite captured properly, you can pull out those four corners to better crop your image. It doesn't matter if it's at a wonky angle, because PhotoScan will correct that for you. And as soon as you've done that, it will update the image in the Photos app as well. Speaking of which, if we jump into Photos now, you'll see all of those scans are now saved in there for me, and I've managed to digitise my old pictures in a really quick and efficient way.